You have had the valuable opportunity to listen to divine discourses and directions. They have been printed upon your hearts. Many of your conversations is centered on me or on my divine play and glory. My advice to you is, apply this adoration in your life. Let your companions see how disciplined you are, how sincerely you obey your parents, and how deeply you revere your teachers. Be a light, radiating virtue and self-control wherever you live. Just as commendably as you did when in my divine presence. Do not slide back into indiscipline, bad manners, irresponsibility, and evil habits. Do not complain against food. Eat with pleasure whatever you get. Do not protest against any errand that your parents may assign you. Run gladly and fulfill it. When they want you to nurse them, do it happily, intelligently, and feeling glad that you got the chance. Live anywhere but such that I can pour my grace on you more and more. Baba.